So, then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We under attack! Get anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh, look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, now we're switching it up. Ooh.
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you.
Still
to
have everything I had.
First, I gotta rescue my
ammo and all.
The gelatonium factory.
Interesting. So that's one way to make it. Share. Pretty game. Oh god. Oof. It's definitely look different.
Great! There's a seeker peep right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Oh, okay. She does think we're the same person. Okay.
Nothing sweeter than the smell of gunpowder.
Dump some in the accuracy of the pistol. Also increase max ammo. I'm just gonna upgrade this pistol like nobody's business.
That is a popular one.
Oh, okay. Make that pistol as absolutely broken as I can make it. Bad frogs, bad frogs. I love how her health bar is Ratchet's color. Ratchet's is her color. Interesting. You guys spawn indefinitely. Is that just what's going on here? I don't actually know where I'm going. This way. Okay. That's not what I wanted.
I would not advise that. Dispatch them quite capably.
This worm? Oh, okay. I must have fallen in toxic goo.
Where's that speedo going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Into that rift thingy. All right, smarty bot.
More than Lint. Pocket dimension 653199.
Pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Hello there.
Oh, I can't ride.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
So cool.
Arctic Ranger helmet. Equip armor. Armor. Permanent boosts whether you equip them or not. Oh, okay. Collect more by completing pocket dimension. These give me a permanent boost whether I put it on or not. Interesting. No, I just have. See everything in here. I'm not going to put it on since it gives me a boost anyway. I'll keep things as vanilla as possible. I'd like to do that. Okay,
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the boards.
Oh, I probably should have stayed on that. A nest somewhere? Or am I just doomed? Oh no, I can go up here.
From this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
Oh my.
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
I threw a grenade.
I'm coming, Mortz.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friend. Ah! Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Ow. Oh, yeah, give me that health. Take it. gonna be a fight. Oh god. Ow. You've been saved.
Well, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Ooh, vendor.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and...
That's cool. Don't have enough money. So I'm just gonna save my money.
You sure you bought a new? Look who the cat dragged in. All right.
I'll touch this.
Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
His arm. Now we're in the Clank section where
Greetings.
We get to play as Clank.
Welcome.
I was wondering when it's going to show
did you
up.
Get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Doesn't sound good.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary.
Gary.
Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, we will begin to repair this anomaly.
Hey. Hey. How do I jump across? It's not. Oh, do I have to? Oh, okay. Oh, got it. All right.
Yeah.
enter the meta terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Can I pull the spear out of here? I can. Maybe? Yes. Okay. Are you gonna come first or second? They probably come second. You there. And... Oh, oh. There and there. Yeah.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Oh, just step on it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautious.
I know you can pick
optimistic.
Up this stuff in previous games. Like the usually the spheres you can pick up.
I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like A lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time.
Help me.
What's in front of you.
This is the end of me. It's the end of me, my master. I didn't get it, though. No, how do I... Gotta get the possibilities over there, right? Oh, wait. No, it still turns them. Okay,
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
That's it, Clank! You repaired the anomaly! And now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm!
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort and Mort, better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that? I am uncertain.
Rivet! Who the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Seriously, bro? Quantum mechanics. Oh no. I'm gonna shoot that. Ah, because it's looking at me? No, it's not. I'm gonna let those bros handle it. Help me handle it. Oh please. Oh please. Oh god! Ooh. I was trying to change weapons. Out of. I feel like that's a little late.
Rivet, you raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower you over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
Explode, right? Oh, they just... Okay. Oh, wait. Is there controls up here?
Don't tell me. My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tethered, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Shooting, but oh, I'm definitely being shot at. Get up. You're one. Oh no, there's two.
Thank you.
inaccurate as fuck from that range.
Succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the speed?
Oh.
What about it? Oh.
Up. Oops. Bye, Speedle. I've doomed you. I meant to smack you. Go, go, go!
Oh, almost home! And there's another Gruntor in the way!
I do regret this.
Shatter bomb. This one was taking less damage because the I don't have those others. Yeah, okay, so every time I level up, and I guess when I give it an upgrade, I get ammo or something too. I want to switch weapons, but I have to fully stop in order to do it. Good frogs, get out of here.
And now for my final enemy.
I guess I could, if I'm moving, pause it like this. But like the quick select, I can't. If I'm moving. No, it does work when I'm moving. What the? Why didn't it work when I'm fighting? Give me all this help.
Locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
See that snail?
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
I get it, Clank.
Yep. Morts are funny like that.
Damn it. Keep thinking that's the button.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that. There. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. now.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart?
Probably is.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Ah, it's just a big... okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hey! That's my annoying robot!
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
So I thought this was like a temporary speed boost, but you can just hold the freaking thing.
That Seeker Pete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Yeah. Hello. So fast.
Honestly, I am not impressed. The Emperor's got some weak standards, but that's all you got.
Okay, that does three of them. I didn't realize this did three of them.
No, you're just getting away from me.
My God, these snails are here.
Deploying amphibious explosives.
Throw whatever you want. You're not getting away from me.
Oh no. Oh my God.
I can't get to the flight stabilizer until I jump on that thing's back.
God, the flight stabilizer is just randomly right there on its back.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business.
Could try to fix this thing.
Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
Destination locked in ship. Hide and seek.
By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya.
What? You fixed it! Thank you.
Okay,
ready
so...
to go?
Absolutely.
We can buy some of this stuff. I want it. Quite a bit of upgrade, too. What is this? Oh.
With the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret.
Oh, interesting. I kind of want this thing, though. It's freaking laser beam. Buying it. Doing it. Then we're going to upgrade this pistol some more. I'm just gonna upgrade this thing into, like...
You unlocked it, sugar!
Yeah, I'm just gonna upgrade this thing like nobody's business. Screw it. That pistol, it actually did really well on that boss. So. We'll see. Better spread for more precise shots. These, what are these? Shots travel fast.
All out of raritanium, sugar. Leave it so soon.
Only has 5 bursts. Okay, so... Oh, it becomes on my wheel. I can slot them. Got it. Makes sense.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too.
Oh. Oh, I have... Search the factory. There's certain things on each one. Okay. Got it. So... I only found 1 of 4 things here for the armor. Guess I'm gonna have to be a little more on the lookout. Unless we're supposed to travel back after certain time. Probably are.
What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.